50 meters. I still see him moving.
Where the fuck did Jake have?
I was agreeing with you. We could have done that, but it's okay.
I didn't think you would actually do that, so I'm like, fuck it.
No, you're good.
Than the catch up.
Hey, he's GMing, come on.
It'll be alright. I heard more growling.
I saw movement, I see movement, I see movement.
Yeah. He's GMing, he'll be okay. Trust me. Good movement.
In this yard.
Pick him up.
Fuck, those things bit him.
Get the fuck out of here.
Monkey, are you bleeding?
I'm bleeding.
Okay.
We'll find somewhere up here, fucking bandage him up. Get the fuck away from this town.
I don't really like being this open, ominous field.
We can see them better, honestly.
Yeah, but they can also see us better.
Oh, that motherfucker stopped, damn it!
Oh, wait, no. Domino.
Alright, JCAD, you're designated medic for right now.
Okay, with my one morphine and three bandages, sounds good.
No, never mind.
Okay.
He's got fuck tons of medical supplies. Like, in general.
At the moment, you can donate to him.
It's like, God, for my body.
Alright, stop. Pull the security.
Alright, mister, let's see which one.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, behind it.
That's a fuck, he's still bleeding somewhere.
This is abdomen.
Check his face.
I did, he's not bleeding in there.
I got
or
his,
anywhere
it,
else.
It was his abdomen.
Okay.
I was about to say, I kinda accidentally put a bullet in him.
I can see the light.
I have 4 bandages and 2 morphines.
Plus 3 hemorrhage.
Is that good or bad?
Yeah, you think you can spare a Surette, my dude?
Hang on, I'm gonna start performing CPR on him.
Hey, Coffee, I'm just saying, maybe I'm not the best medic since I can't even see the pulse on my screen because it goes off my screen.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, shit.
Doesn't do
it. Either way, I'm just gonna do it. Where did those guys come from?
Probably the other woods.
How are you guys looking on ammo?
I'm Biscuits moving good on ammo.
I got 6 mags left. Yo, right there!
Fucking hell, Monkey, how are you doing?
Reloading!
Or do I gotta get up?
Oh shit.
And I really should have brought some 50 round rims.
I only have one mag left.
Oh, behind us. Behind us, that's a shitload.
I'm gonna pick up Monkey. Pick up the fuck up, we're moving left.
Jake, I think it's the end of the line, brother. Drop me. I don't got ammo. Take my gun. Yo, you got your handgun? Fucking swag that motherfucker. There's nothing there. Oh, there was. There was one. Jake, I got rounds. You got a Tommy gun?
No. I mean, yeah, but I don't know if it's gonna take your drums.
Shit. I got. Okay, no, I got like ours three can't.
Drums. Ours can't take your ammo. It's separate.
Hang on.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking bleed out. That's the one thing I forgot to fucking put in my shit was bandages.
I got you. Here's six. Or here's three.
Wait.
Come on. Work, goddammit. What the fuck? I guess I don't need bandages. I need schnorphine.
I got two. You want one?
Nope, I got one. Yeah. I got it.
Biscuits, how many belts do you have on your fucking Browning?
I got three belts and three drums.
Could I borrow your gangster Thompson gun?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And there's the drums.
Okay, very much appreciated.
Stay in one spot long enough to appear out of the dirt. Can you check his heart rate real quick? I can't see it.
Oh shit.
Shut up,
Jake. Is he talking to us?
Yep.
Let me go back home. Oh yeah, I'm up. I'm awake.
Hey, bandages left. Yeah.
This is a miracle.
Can someone bandage my abdomen, please?
Of course. The Lord is risen.
Damn, dude, there's still a lot of fucking. I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to.